Hey.
How much Swedish are you speaking?
About four words.
Yeah.
Tack, tack så mycket.
Tack så mycket. Varsågod, varsågod.
What Swedish boy makes good in America?
Yeah. My mother's father's family was from Sweden.
I never visited Gothenburg a couple of years ago when I traveled as an American tourist.
Yeah.
Then I came to Gothenburg. I've seen a bit of the rest of the world, but I haven't seen that much of Sweden.
Yeah, Sweden's, Gothenburg's very nice. I've been there a couple of times.
How does it feel to be showing in your hometown?
How do you do it?
And the response is amazing.
Really? Yeah.
It's blowing me away.
Because of the interactivity, you mean?
Just the number of people that have been here over 4 days is blowing me away. It's like, I had no idea, you know. You just don't know?
I don't know.
As good as Sigraf?
It's totally different than Sigraf. This is taking all those cons. These are real-time radiosity engines, okay, for the Sigraf crowd. So they use light in a way that we're using it like in radiosity, et cetera, et cetera. But I'm rendering people in real time. Right? So, and these are shared. Like, one of the things that drove me nuts about SIGGRAPH or computer graphics, just computer graphics in general, it's so isolative, right? You're isolated in your own cubicle doing your work. And here, step right up. Ignore me.
Thanks, Matt. I was telling Corey about your robe on Friday, the one from Uzbekistan.
Oh, yeah.
I met him at Burning Man as well this past year.
Oh, fantastic.
I told him about the exhibit you're going to try to have this upcoming
year.
Yeah,
so the new piece will premiere at Burning Man this year.
Excellent. I'm bringing my mom this year, so I'll bring her.
Excellent.
Check it all out.
Excellent. I'm envious. I wish my parents could go. Now they are too old to go.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes. Get them at the right time.
Educate those parents. Gotta get them right.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Took a year off, and now she's ready to come back full force.
Did you like do this at a concert 2 years ago?
Yes.
Like for Halloween?
Yes. Yes. This is the 127th show, so they've been around a bunch. Yeah. So I show it usually a couple times a month. Yeah.
I'm excited to experience it.
Perfect. So each side of each box is a different experience. Hi.
Here with Matt Elson.
So SIGGRAPH and computer graphics.
Yeah.
I love that world. It's amazing.
Yeah.
So don't get what I said before as a condemnation or something negative. It's just, that's just the nature of the beast. I can't imagine how much of my life over 25 years I spent in small dark rooms. Right?
Yeah.
By myself most
of
the time.
Okay.
Right? And that was even before the internet. Starting in the early 80s.
Right.
But that's where everybody was like focused through into that greater space.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why it's so rich now. Mm-hmm. Happy to do that. But these are about social connectivity and human perception.
Yeah.
So they're about how the physicality of sight, the physicality of how we see, how the brain is the compositing engine very directly. In these pieces, the neural input, the retinal input can differ box to box, and then the brain is the composite.
What's interesting is these art pieces are really, it's like music minus one. It's not really music until the viewer participates in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
And so when you create them, you're doing it on your own, but then when you see the people participate, what does that do for you?
Well, they actually complete it. It's only active when it's shared. There's two boxes that are solo, but all the others are only active when they're shared. So, you know, you need two or three or four eyes and brains in those spaces to activate it. And then a lot of the experiences, the images are subjective images, right? Because that's part of the outgrowth of computer graphics is like, okay, we've got it recorded and sliced and diced to the nth degree. I want to do something that only exists inside your head, right? You can't record it. You can't encode it. You can only experience it. And that's our humanity. That's our humanness, our beingness, right, in the moment. And that moment that you create with another person or the other people can only exist in that moment, right? Any other step away, it's a different experience. So it brings you present to that moment.
Is it set up for people to take photographs of themselves doing it?
No, you have to take a photo. These are boxes of mirrors about the other and not the self.
Okay.
So you take your picture of the other person and they take your portrait back. So we are each other's mirrors. Right?
Oh, beautiful.
Right?
We speak, metaphor.
We speak the, well, literally. I mean, yeah. We speak the language. We have the same blood and structure and everything about our humanness. And so these boxes are about how we create awareness of that connectivity and awareness of just our own physicality and beingness in the moment.
Right. What do you call them?
The infinity boxes. Right? So these are the infinity boxes. There's 14 originals and 28 reproductions currently in the world. And then there are then next week in Vegas we'll announce a new I'm riding the coattails of this fabulous new facility that's going up. And I will be building the first of the Infinity Ships. And the Infinity Ships are shipping containers. Yes, so you'll walk in for a fully immersive experience.
Wow.
You'll be floating in this infinite space, but then there will be things like the portrait scale works to take you deeper once you're in it.
Oh.
But then when you come out, you're still in.
Right? Very cool.
So the goal is to build 3 to 5 a year for the next 5 years.
Yeah.
And then have a whole experience over like an acre where, you know, you're in some and you have a chance to catch your breath for a minute and then go into more, and there will be a combination of these portrait scale spaces and the ships. And those can be 20, 30, 40 feet long. They can be on angles. They can be vertical. They can be all that.
What's the website people can look at?
MattElson.com. MattElson.com.
And in the categories, it's infinity boxes?
Yeah, there's a couple different. I'm starting to put in all of my life history of stuff.
Okay.
So now I'm old. So anyhow, yeah, the first box is the Infinity Boxes and the Infinity Ships.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it from the LA Art Show. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right.